and he's inside my head. He says that I don't have to go to work. He says that I can stay and we'll fuck away the day. Cause everything else I do just hurts.
My cousin just turned up for me to stay.